search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will run.
Yeah. What's up, guys? Please.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the
Oh!
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Tilden. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in nearby communities in Marlow and Chinatown will unearth the
thank you.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Tuckett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grantley, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
I don't much enjoy this. Some things just gotta be done. Damn kids. Where'd they go? As it gets. Drink up now. I know you're around here somewhere. head's too foggy. Now, can't you see that? It's gonna be much more powerful than the others find here. I promise you that.
Ooh!
nothing. Everybody shut the hell up.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Tonic.
Yeah. Thank you. So homie, don't be shy. Bring a living in a pocket to the feet. We on the block. Rips of road in my phone.
Your heart, I must make a mask out of your skin. And if I saw your heart, I'll cook and serve your parts. I might show up and say, oh man. And if I saw your heart, I'll cook and serve your parts. I might show up as a one man. Sawing you apart, I'll cook and eat your heart. I must make a mask out of your skin. And if I saw your heart, I'll cook and serve your parts. I might show up as a one man.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Thank you. Yo como, tú comes, él come.
No como manzanas.
I don't know what I'm doing. Como manzanas.
Bebes agua, yo como, pues él come.
Reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat sold through the Delverson meat packing facility outside Coleman, which in turn led to the arrest of plant supervisor Justin Austin. 40-year-old Austin admitted some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become fallen into the processing. And Mr. Austin did not halt production.